Hello, Rocco Fillmore here. So, I'll be doing another ABBA song. Not a hard ABBA song to sing, but it's such a high, some high notes. You know, most of it is like, nothing there. And then you get that, you know, the chorus, it's very, it goes, they go high. They like to do that. Because you know, it makes sense. Because the chorus, you kind of different than the verses, so you kind of, you know, and then the chorus is like, you know, you go, something different. You just kind of go up. Usually, so I would do. And I have a song called "I've Been Waiting for You." So this is, like, "I've been waiting for you." It's kind of high. It's like, you know, it's like, "I've been waiting for you." So it's probably as easy as to go, "I've been waiting for you." It's too hard just singing that high for a man, especially this man. Most guys can't hit that. Trust me. I don't know. Women can hit it, and this is another song sang lead by Netha, the blonde ABBA lady, who can sing very high. She's very, well, they both have high singers. Freddie can also sing very high too, but Netha tends to be able to really hit those high notes really well. You know, Freddie's more like, you know, but Netha seems to be higher. So let me see now. It was like. I get the rhythm,
I've been in love before. I thought I would no more. Managed to hit the ceiling. Still, strange as it seems to me.
Just the probably the highest notes in the whole song. Cause even but there's some whole high notes like managed to hit the ceiling. Managed to hit the ceiling. Still, strange as it seems to me, you brought it back to me. That old feeling. And then, builds up. The song originally is just kind of keyboard in the beginning. I've been in love with you. And then the guitarist comes in and says, yeah. which is always clever. It's always the build up. Let's just have it the same in every. Sometimes you have the songs the same, but that can be different. But that's also. Sometimes, but then you also have the build up arrangement. When you start building up instruments, start to get more and more. Alright, so yeah. So that's I've been waiting for. What album is that from? That's from Ever the Album, I think. Do you believe? That's from 1975, I think. Either Ever the Album or that the album with I think so. The album with SOS. That's like. Nah, I gotta look it up.